which only goes to prove that sometimes in a clerk you find a Hercules. He hasn't much that's plus, and you could describe him thus: a false alarm, a broken arm, an imitation Hitler, and with Littler charm. But oh, can that boy Foxtrot? His mouth is mean, he's not too clean. What makes him look reptilian is the brilliant team. But oh, can that boy Foxtrot? Took a chance. Oh yes, one more flaw in him: he can't dance. As dumbbells go, he's rather slow, and as for being saintly, even faintly, no. But who needs Albert Schweitzer when the lights are low? And oh boy, can that boy as I speak of him, I hear those drums, and oh, the technique of him. He's all thumbs. His jokes are quaint and fairly faint. He may be full of hokum, but I've no complaint. He sometimes is a bore, but on the floor,